enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Not that the weight has lifted. Love has surely shifted my way.
Rise in honor of Alicia.
Promise me you'll always be happy by my side.
This is a very special occasion. Joining Alicia and Angela in the union.
No music.
Had separate paths that led you to this very moment. And a commitment is taking the other's best interests at heart and putting the other one always first. And if there's a few other things that I hope would carry along its way with the two of you throughout your journey together, it would be for you both to always be willing from the heart to listen, learn, and to love. And by that I simply mean to always have the ability to listen to one another. What it is that they have to offer, what makes them feel whole, complete, and part of this relationship. Because after all, they just may be the voice of reason. And secondly, is the ability to learn. No matter what point in time, always be willing to learn whatever it takes to help the other fulfill every desire, every wish, every dream and goal that they may have. And lastly, but most importantly, is the ability to love. To love one another unconditionally, which means no strings attached. It's an ongoing love. And this is the type of love that I hope the two of you would wish to express to one another each and every day. Keeping in mind, Angela, that Alicia's happiness will always be far more important than your own. And also that Angela's happiness will be more important than yours. And the reason for that is with that in your minds and in your hearts, I have no doubt that your lives together will be everything that you want it to be. So with that said, Angela, I'll ask you first. With your presence here today, alongside Alicia, do you take her in commitment and promising to love, honor, cherish, and respecting her always, allowing nothing or no one to ever come between the two of you, do you take Alicia Zero?
Yes.
And Alicia, I'll ask you the same. With your presence here today, alongside Angela, do you take her in commitment and promising to love, honor, cherish, and respect her always, allowing nothing or no one to ever come between the two? Do you take Angela for yourself?
I do.
And if I could have the two of you hand over your bouquet, and you can place them upon the... On the two of you, turn to face each other and hold each other's hands. Now, as you look into each other's eyes, you will see the very reason of what brought you both here this evening. Proving that at this moment, there is no one more important than who stands before you. So, Angela, I understand you have your vows you would like to express.
I can only imagine what it is. It's the Korean. Alicia, from the moment I met you, I fell in love with your eyes. Then fell in love with your heart. Little did I know, you were my soulmate. Now I never want to take another breath without you. Alicia, come and live with you. You are my best friend. Today I give myself to you, and I promise to encourage you, inspire you, laugh with you, and comfort you in time of need. You're my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our partnership and love you more each day than I did the day before. I will trust you, respect you, laugh with you, and cry with you. Loving you faithfully through the good times. Regardless of what we may come in together, I give you my hand, my heart, my love from this day forth, for as long as we breathe.
Thank you. I understand you have your vows?
Tight. Angela, today we celebrate our love and our union. You're my best friend, my soulmate, and my life partner. Your beauty, heart, and mind inspire me to be the best me I can be. I love you more than I love myself, past my mind and beyond my heart. I love you as you are, not as I want you to be. I will grow old by your side as your love and your best friend. I promise to always be there for you, pick you up when you fall, carry you when you cannot walk, laugh with you, cry with you, comfort and support you in good times and in bad, when love is easy and when it is not. I promise to respect, honor, and cherish you, to encourage your dreams and work by your side to create a wonderful life together. I promise my faithful, unconditional, undying love to you forevermore. This is my solemn vow, yesterday, today, tomorrow, and always.
Thank you, Alicia. Both very beautiful vows. And those are not only vows, but promises you have both made to one another. And the rings that you will soon be exchanging, those are not only tokens themselves, but symbols of the very love and devotion that the two of you are expressing here today. And my hope is that in each and every day, with the two of you wearing those rings, may they constantly remind you of that promise and pledge that you have just made to one another. And in time, the rings themselves may lose beauty. But I hope that the two of you would not only value, but take honor in wearing those rings for what they truly represent. And through your friends and family, the beauty will shine through you both. And the two of you will always remain a wonderful example to all. So if I could have Alicia's ring be presented to Angela. And in taking a ring, if you could place it upon her ring finger, and if you would please repeat, with this ring, I seal my promise to always be faithful and committed to you. And I am so honored to be giving this to you. If I could have Angela's ring be presented to Alicia. And as you place the ring upon her ring finger, if you would please repeat, with this ring,
I seal my promise
to always be faithful and committed to you.
To always be faithful and committed to you.
And I am so honored.
I'm so honored
to be giving this to you.
To be giving this to you.
Okay. Alicia and Angela, if you love someone, you'll be loyal to them no matter what the cost. You will always stand beside them. You will always love and trust them. And you will stand your ground in defending them no matter what. Now there's a poem I'd like to share with the two of you. And it is in part. And it says, I love you, not only for who you are, but for who I am when I am with you. I love you for taking your hand into my heat-up heart and passing over all of those weak or frivolous things you can't help but see there, but drawing out all of the good and the beautiful and the radiant things that dwell within. Now I know the future may hold some ups and downs, but if the two of you would always remember to look back on all the moments, all the memories, and all the very reasons that brought the two of you here this evening. Like I mentioned earlier, I have no doubt that your lives together will be everything that you want it to be. So the 8th of December, a day for you both that will now mark your anniversary. It certainly has been a joy to be part of the celebration with you both. And in the presence of friends and family as witnesses, the two of you have each showed your intentions with the exchanging of your vows and the exchanging of your rings. Therefore, with the authority vested in me by the state of Nevada, it is my honor and my privilege to now be able to pronounce you as partners in life. Angela, you may now kiss Alicia.
Did it.
Ladies and gentlemen, they will now have their first dance.
If I had it my way, this would be the first time that I made love. I would be the first girl that your hands touched. We've both done our share of living, taking chances we've been given. I've never been too big on looking back. Mistakes brought us together.
I better